just rearranging a little bit real quick here. One second, you guys. I'm sorry. I'm not at my usual setup, so. Okay. Pokemon cards. We'll do those at 20K, and then we'll do the other new So he just laughed at me and he said, okay, well then, I don't want to try it. And I was like, all right, fine, that's a better answer. Ooh, crab is good, yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to teach him early. Because I was a really picky kid. And I would just say, I don't like it, I don't like that. When I don't even know what it tastes like. So I'm just trying to teach him, like, you know, it's okay if you don't want to try it, but don't say you don't like it, just say you don't want to try it. That's what I say to people now, like, nah, I'm good. You make your kids try everything once, what if they don't want to? Interested in trying different kinds of foods. Think Fatima's excited. You guys are the best. For real, though. Top G. A vibe. Aw, you guys. Thank you. Oh, you're savior, my goodness. I appreciate the kindness, you guys. Thank you. Okay, Platinum Waffle. It's the first time I'm pulling this up for a live. I don't have a sound for it yet, so it's only a visual trigger. It's a visual only trigger. So light warning, light warning. Felix, nothing. Thank you. was James's.